Be sure that you have an uninterrupted space of time, that you're comfortable, your clothing is loose and warm. Prepare yourself physically with a simple exercise of tensing, stretching, and letting go. Now, tense your whole body and hold it. Your hands are like fists, your face screwed up, buttocks, legs. Maybe arch your back a little. Hold it. Hold it. Now stretch. Really stretch. Stretch your arms. Wriggle your hips. Stretch. Take a really big breath and stretch your face and your jaw and sigh. Sigh really loud. Now a few more breaths and sighs. Just letting your whole physical being let go. Just let go. Let your arms fall by your side. Become as still as you can. Breathing fully, yet gently. And allow yourself to focus inward. Breathing gently. Normally. Allowing the sweet flow of oxygen to nourish you. Breathe out all the tensions. Let go. Just let go. Let your attention turn gently into your body now and focus on a place in your body, any place, whatever comes. And speak to that part of your body silently in your mind. Echo my words. My body is relaxing. I am at peace. Breathe gently into that part of you, sending it loving thoughts. Breathe out any tension and let go. Just let go. Allow your attention to move to another place in your body and breathe gently into it in the same way, speaking softly. Echoing my words, my body is relaxing. I am at peace. Letting go. Letting go. Allow your attention to move to yet another place of your body, and again, breathe gently into yourself, bringing the sweet breath of nourishment into that place. Say, my body is relaxing. I am at peace. And let go. Just letting go. With your eyes closed, breathing gently and normally, look away back into your mind. And imagine, just imagine, a beautiful place in the outdoors. A place where you can be all alone and safe. A special place with warm sun and gentle breezes that ruffle your hair, caress your body, lovingly, gently. Notice how such a place smells and experience the fragrance now. Experience it on your lips. Notice the colors. Notice the sounds, the feelings, and walk. Walk gently, happily, in this beautiful place, this sanctuary in your own mind. Imagine the feelings of the land under your feet, the textures. Every step that you take will help your body at the conscious level to let go, to become more and more relaxed. And still, becoming more comfortable and relaxed, letting go, enjoying the warm sun, the soft breezes, the sweet fragrance, the happy feelings. As you walk in this sanctuary of your mind, so safe, so creative, imagine, just pretend, that you have a child's toy bubble pipe. Yes, a toy bubble pipe, with which you can blow beautiful bubbles. Just pretend. And as you walk, blow bubbles happily, playfully, and watch them drift up into the sky, catching the colors of the sun like little prisms, tiny rainbows drifting up and away, sparkling in the sun. If there is anything that distracts you, sounds or thoughts, disturbances, the chatter in your mind, be interested in it. Hold it in your hand, so to speak. And when you're finished giving attention to it, put it in one of the bubbles and let it drift away. Walking happily in that sanctuary of your mind, blowing bubbles and letting go into a deeper and deeper focus of mind. I'm going to count from 1 to 7 and will offer suggestions to help you become more relaxed, to go deeper into very creative levels of your mind. So you walk and blow bubbles while I count. 1. All through your body, all through your mind, relaxing, deeper and deeper, walking in that beautiful sanctuary of mind, letting go, watching the bubbles float away, releasing. 2. Really letting go, every muscle, every organ, every fiber of your being is letting go, relaxing, allowing you to focus deeper and deeper, watching the bubbles drift away. 3. If anything occurs that is of concern to your physical safety or responsibilities, you'll become immediately aware and responsive. All other experiences will help you to go deeper. Just let go and allow yourself to experience the peace and beauty of this sanctuary in your mind. 4. Watching the bubbles drift away. Nothing to bother you, nothing to disturb you, no one to please, no one to satisfy while you enjoy the sanctuary of your mind. Letting go, just letting go into your creativity, into your deeper self. 5. Your breathing is altering. Your body is relaxing, releasing. Your heartbeat is slowing. You are at peace. Your blood pressure is altering to meet the resting state of your body. You're letting go, deeply, relaxing, into a deep revitalization of body. It's a time you deserve. 6. It's interesting how clearly you hear my voice as you walk in that sanctuary of your mind, how clearly you understand every word that I say at all levels of your inner experience, as you release into those deep, creative levels of your mind, as you become more comfortable, as you relax into peacefulness. 7. Very, very relaxed, all through your body, all through your mind. Nothing to bother, nothing to disturb. Relaxed, comfortable, creative, deep. As you release into these deeper levels of your mind, your deeper nature will open to you. new levels of understanding yourself. Your fears and desires will open to you as you let go. Open now into those deep inner experiences. Open to anything that supports the need you have to punish yourself. Just let them come. Let them come forward as thoughts and feelings and memories. There's nothing more you have to do. Simply let go. Every thought, every feeling, every memory is like a capsule of energy that you're releasing, returning to the creative flow within you. Let go. Release. Let them drift up into your awareness and let them go. All the old hurts and histories that support you in a need to be insecure in your accomplishments in life, just let them come forward and be released. Let them go. Easy, natural, effortless letting go. All the negativity, all the resistance, all the doubts, watch them drift away, like bubbles drifting off into the blue, blue sky. All the deep down history and feelings that support any leftover doubts, any leftover resistance to those special changes that you seek, to accomplishing your special goals. Any need you have to fail, any need you have to undermine your success, let it go. Release it. Watch it drift away. Easy, natural, drifting away. Let them emerge now. Let them come forward and release them. Watch them drift away in bubbles like puffy little white clouds floating off to the horizon, becoming so small, so insignificant, they just disappear. When you release this way, when you let go of doubts and fears and discharge the negative energy that supports them, the feelings that you've held on to, you will open yourself to a whole new way of being, free from restrictive beliefs and limiting patterns. You'll find yourself free to create and change. When you let go this way, when you let go of all the fears and the ancient limitations, you allow yourself to return to the state of your real self, of being who you really are. Your body will be drawn naturally to the nourishments exactly appropriate for you. When you release into your natural creativity, you will open yourself to the ideal rhythm and movement of your body, naturally. When you let go and discharge your old patterns this way, you'll find yourself entering joyful, loving relationships, naturally expressing your true nature. As you release yourself into your deeper nature and are free from fearful patterns, your mind opens to positive, joyful, creative images and thoughts. Naturally, it's the way you bring about your natural growth and change. Create an image now. See yourself in the most perfect way, having accomplished the goal you desire for yourself. In the most ideal way, being the way you know it will be when you have achieved your desire. See this image of yourself like a movie in your mind, satisfied and completed, accomplished, and fulfilled in exactly the way it will be when you have succeeded in accomplishing the change. Create a scenario, a scene, and run that scene from beginning to end, seeing yourself successful in exactly what you seek, in the most perfect way. Speak to yourself as you carry out and review this scene in your mind. Now, run the scene again from beginning to end, and continue to run it as a movie in your mind while I speak. Run it again. And again, and again. Each time you review this image in your mind, you are laying a foundation for natural growth and development that will bring this manifestation into your life. Run the movie again. You are aligning all of your natural creative talents to accomplish this goal. Run the scene again and again while you listen to my words. Each time you rehearse this image in your mind, you are planting the suggestion deeper and deeper in your inner experience. See this scene of perfect results conducted over and over again. In your sanctuary, in your inner experience, create a magic button to be pushed as a means to register this powerful suggestion you're making into your deepest creative nature. Imagine this button and press the magic button now. And register this powerful promise to yourself, charging it to integrate into your deepest natural structures of motivation and growth. To begin immediately to align and cause this desire to emerge into the experience in your daily life. Now, see yourself there in the sanctuary of your mind, again walking in the warm sun, the gentle breezes, relaxed and happy. Happy that you have accomplished this important change. Look up into the sky and let your mind expand. Expand away out into the universe. Imagine expanding out. Out to encompass the sun, the moon, the stars, the heavens. Imagine a great stream of energy from the heavens, a wonderful white substance of creativity, like a great white light, is pouring down in a great spiral, surrounding you, encompassing your entire being, over and under and all around you. You are surrounded in light. Feel the energy penetrating into the pores of your skin, into the cells, into the molecules, the very atoms of your beingness, vibrating into the focus of your ability to create. Feel yourself calling out the sounds of happiness and sending them into the new image you have created. Feel the vibration of your love as you charge your life with movement and change, this new way of being. Let it flow vibrantly into every cell of your body, every fiber, carrying the message of change and choice, aligning all of your body with this new harmony. Feel yourself becoming stronger and stronger in the ability to introduce this new change into your relationships and sharing in life. Be aware of the new potentials in your thinking, in your way of being. Feel yourself vibrate with this energy, with this power of change and purpose. As the energy flows through you and harmonizes into the environment, feel yourself at one with your choice, at one with the support of the universe. You're an open channel for the flow of this energy and meaning. There is nothing in you to block this flow. You are at one with change. You are at one with your choice. Gently now. In a few moments, I'm going to count slowly from 7 to 1. This will support you to return your focus of attention to the outer conscious state. If this is a time for you to go to sleep, when I reach the number 1, prepare yourself for sleep and, when ready, count from 1 to 7 and return to this deep level of your mind. to allow your dreams and sleep to continue the process of growth and change and accomplishment. If this is a time to go about other things, when I reach the number one, let your eyes open. Be wide awake and alert, relaxed and refreshed. Choose now. 7. 6. 5. More and more alert. 4. 3. 2. Your eyes are almost open. And 1. Allow your eyes to open. Be wide awake and aware.